let's learn about the trombone mouthpiece. So we put this on the end of the trombone to help it make sound. So let's learn about the parts. This long part right here, this is called the shank. And these lines right here, we call that the throat. We don't ever want to touch the throat. You'll choke it. Okay. Then this round part right here, we call this the rim. And inside the rim is the cup. So we have the shank, the throat, the rim, and the cup. Say it with me now. Shank and throat, rim, rim and cup. Last time, and shank and throat, rim and cup. Got it? Awesome. It's the trombone mouthpiece.